The Suicide Kid by Charles Bukowski. I went to the worst of bars, hoping to get killed, but all I could do was to get drunk again. Worse, the bar patrons even ended up liking me. There I was, trying to get pushed over the dark edge, and I ended up with free drinks, while somewhere else, some poor son of a bitch was in a hospital bed. Tubes sticking out all over him, as he fought like hell to live. Nobody would help me die. As the drinks kept coming, as the next day waited for me with its steel clamps, its stinking anonymity, its incogitant attitude. Death doesn't always come running when you call it, not even if you call it from a shining castle, or from an ocean liner, or from the best bar on earth, or the worst. Such impertinence only makes the gods hesitate and delay. Ask me. I'm 72.